New this morning, a head-on collision in Scranton causing problems. Here's the scene at the Biden Expressway around 6 o'clock this morning. It looks like two vehicles crashed head-on. The white car with New York plates appears to be facing the wrong direction. Dispatchers say two people were taken to the hospital after this crash in Scranton.